loved her.
Uh-oh.
Parang there's something about her. And to think na wala naman ata siyang hakot na na fans here. Uh-oh. Pero maririnig mo na kasing lakas din siya ng Mexico when it comes Uh-oh. To cheers. And maybe people would think na sa Q&A hindi naman ganun kapulido. But you know, from a country na has not been in the
doing
Miss Universe
doing well in pageants,
yeah. For sure, hindi siya nag-train.
Uh-oh.
Hindi siya sanay sa, you know, Q&A. I think what the judges like found in her is yung pagiging authentic niya, genuine. Like, kung ano yung nafe-feel niya, sinasabi niya. Hindi niya alam na, ah, kailangan pa lang may ending yung answer mo, or meron ka dapat na lasting impression. It's more of like, just being asked a question, like uh-huh. casually, di ba? So, and face, body, the aura. Congratulations to Denmark.